with that the finish line in sight. Talk about that, a little bit about the emotion and the cast and knowing it's all coming to an end. That must have been quite a time.
Yeah, you know, it's been a long year, and I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean, you know, when we started the season, people were saying, "Oh, it's the last year. How are you getting through it?" And everything went, "Oh, we got a long way to go." Yeah, you know. But now we're actually all three of us were on set till about midnight last night in Vancouver, and I know Katie and I are getting up at 4 to fly back. And we're filming the last episodes right now, and that's, I think, when it's really starting to hit all of us, because, you know, if you start too early, then you get, it affects your work. And we had a cast read through of the last script last week, and there was some teary eyes in the room. And, you know, I think for me, really, because we still have another month to film, it's not so much what's happening on set right now, it's more, you know, the first of everything, like the first last read through, and that didn't make sense, but you know what I mean. And you know, everybody's reacting. Everybody said when we first got the script, I was on set and Aaron Douglas came up to me and he's like, "Okay, I just read it in my trailer and I started crying." And you know, and Eddie said, "Yeah, I started crying," and I'm like, "Okay." I read it the next morning on the plane and I didn't cry, but I felt like somebody punched me in the stomach. And, you know, it's like at a movie when you can't get up out of your seat, like a really heavy movie, and nobody moves instead of everybody trying to vie to get out the door fast. That's how I felt on the plane. And it was odd because I was by myself. And, well, not on the plane, but I didn't have my lovely, I have my own plane.